So here I'm on YouTube and I'm currently logged in. Now as you move your cursor towards the top right corner of your desktop screen, you'll find this little icon. Clicking once on it would expand and it will show you all the different YouTube channels which you own under your Gmail address. Clicking on this gear icon and it takes you directly to your YouTube account setting overview page of this channel. Okay, so just click on edit on Google Plus and notice it takes you to your Google Plus page which is connected to this channel, and notice what it says, edit your name. Currently my channel name is Indian Food. Let's change this name from Indian Food to Indian Food New, and then I click save. Okay, so right now this name is changed from Indian Food to Indian Food New. Now if I go to YouTube again, now if I click on this and it's got changed from Indian Food to Indian Food New. Now if I click on create a studio and then I say view my channel, this name got changed from Indian Food to Indian Food New.